cheerleaders. Did you know she won prom queen? Can you believe it? Our little Cindy. Are you kidding me? You think my older sister had just been nominated President of the United States the way my parents go on and on about her? She never does anything wrong. And unfortunately, that's the honest-to-goodness truth. That goody two-shoes really never, ever does anything wrong. She's never been grounded or even mildly yelled at. Her whole life, she's been amazing. Not messing up once. Not even by accident. Do you have any idea what it's like to be related to someone like that? It's torture. But maybe when I'm older, I could try to be perfect too. Nah.